Good morning, sir. Please, may we meet you?
Morning.
May we meet you? The name, the position.
Sorry?
Your name and your position.
Okay, I'm Rizwan Qadri, MD CEO of SACOL, Sky Aviation Handling Company.
Okay, SACOL, right? What makes SACOL so unique amongst other companies that are into aviation handling, sir?
You tell me, you just give me an award. Well, yes, we are unique in a way because as Sky Aviation Handling Company, we are the gateway. We are the gateway to everything that comes in into the country, goes out of the country. So we are the people at the ports, at the airport as well as the seaport. At SACOL, we are the airport where Nigeria as an economy is driven mostly on imports till such time that it's stable enough to produce everything within the country. So we help in getting stuff into the country as imports. Same way exports, now people are moving towards export as well. We're trying to help the farmers at the grassroots levels out there who are producing the farm products. We need to get some foreign currency to the country as well. So that's how the farmers will make the money, by exporting the products. So be present at the airport as a company which is unique because we are part of the government. Though we are private, but we're helping the government in bringing the economy up for the country.
So sir, we know with all these achievements, you're not going to, this company is not going to rest on its course. Where do you see this great company in the next 5 years?
We are present in Nigeria. We would want to move in other parts of Africa as well. Within Nigeria, there's still a lot more to happen, lots more to go. So as we move forward in the next 5 years, I'm sure we'll be much more way ahead than what we are now. And you'll find us in other places in Africa as well.
Okay, so finally, sir, you are in Nigeria, sir. Are there policies affecting you positively or negatively? What are your major challenges?
I think challenges are everywhere in the world, not only in Nigeria. But Nigeria as a country is moving. I think people are waking up to the fact that things need to change. So things are moving in the right direction. So hopefully soon, in the next, when we say 5 years, where do I see yourself? I can move forward as much as the government can support us, policies can change. So we're hopeful that things will be better tomorrow.
Thank you very much.